evolution. As we drift through outer space aboard the absolution, with time back and active duty as captain, in charge of bringing superior anime action. Yeah, you came to the right place. If you have a taste for animation in deep space, space broadcast through your television. Due to the progress of the bring back Toonami Twitter mission, the same block that brought us Sailor Moon and Dragon Ball Z is back, so stay tuned. I remember way back, never leaving my room. I stay glued to my TV weekday afternoons. Yeah, and thanks to Adult Swim, I have a reason to use the TV in my room again. Cause every night I'll be tuning in, since they going back to showing Action Tunes again. Toonami's back, bitches. Wait, did you say Toonami's back, bitches? That's the official hashtag if you missed it, to celebrate Tom's return to television. Yeah, Toonami's back, bitches. Wait, did you say Toonami's back, bitches? That's the official hashtag if you missed it, to celebrate Tom's return to television. Welcome to the Anime Action Fan Sanctuary, with Tom providing that slick commentary. The other king of television besides Mary, full of new shows and classics on the itinerary. Television is back to being good, now that Toonami's being broadcast in every neighborhood. This is the manifestation of every dream of those who wanted anime to go mainstream. See, cause now it's cool again to come home and watch Gundam after school again. Yo, I wanna see that Wing Zero duel again, and maybe see Spike Spiegel chasing hooligans. Mix some of the classics with the new shows, and I promise we'll never touch the remote control. I never forget when Tom told us all to stay gold till the next episode. Toonami's back, bitches. Wait, did you say Toonami's back, bitches? That's the official hashtag if you missed it, to celebrate Tom's return to television. Yeah, Toonami's back, bitches. Wait, did you say Toonami's back, bitches? That's the official hashtag if you missed it, to celebrate Tom's return to television.